Good morning, children. We have learned subtraction, that is chapter number 11, in the previous session, and we have learned that subtraction means taking away spoil left. So different activities also we have done related to taken away by coloring, by crossing, by joker activity. Perhaps you have seen the videos. Now we will learn the subtraction facts or properties. What is that? This is a tricks, or you can say formula, or you can tell the method. If you learn this, your subtraction, whatever may be the number, will never be wrong. Okay, so what was that fact or properties? Let's learn. If you learn this, then in the for solving the bigger number of subtraction also, your subtraction result will be always correct. So let's learn properties of subtraction. What is that? When we subtract 0 from a number, we get the same number. This is one property. Whatever may be number, maybe it is 1, maybe it is 100, maybe it is 1000, maybe it is crore. But whatever may be the number, if you subtract 0 from that number, always you will get the result, the same number. I have given 2 examples here. One example, 9 minus 0. See, same number as the result comes. 9. 86 minus 0. 86 only. If I give 1000 minus 0, then 1000 will be the answer. If I give 999 minus 0, 999 will be the answer. So whatever may be the number, if you subtract 0 from a number, you will get the same number. Clear? This is applicable for all number. Okay? This is one property. Second property, when we subtract 1 from a number, we get the number that comes before of that number. That means if you subtract 1 from a number, before number will come. Simple way to remember this, before number will come. Whatever may be the number, before of that number will come. I have taken the same example. You can see here, 9 minus 1. Before 9, which number comes? 8. So see here, result change. Same example I have taken, 86 minus 1. Before of 86, which number comes? 85. If I take 1000, which number will come? Can you tell me? 999. If I take 100, which number will come? 100 minus 1, 99 before of that number. If I take 30, which number will come? 29. If I take 70, which number will come? 69 before of that number. These two method or property or facts you have to always remember while doing subtraction. One is, when you subtract 0 from a number, you will get the same number. And when you subtract 1 from a number, you will get the before of that number. Clear?